In this video, I will show you how to check the installation. The installation which we have done can be checked using the T code called SICK. So this is the SAP Easy Access screen. From here, you can execute the T codes. Just maximize this by using maximize button, and it will be displayed full screen. From here, you can execute the T code called SICK. Hit enter. And this is the installation check, like SAP initial consistency check it is called, and SAP system check, no errors reported. That means the installation is successfully performed, so no errors are there. That's all about checking the installation. I hope you got information about this video. Thanks for watching.